So suppose I'm at a clothing store. I'm at the clothing store and I find this beautiful cashmere Giovanni Versace coat. Okay. So I'm standing in line at the checkout, minding my own business, when the sales associate comes up to me and says, "Why don't you buy this other coat? It's better quality and I'm even throwing a free perfume."
Who is this sales associate?
I don't know. She just popped out of nowhere. And I don't know why she's asking me questions. I mean, honestly, I
want to
buy.
Was she there with you when you were looking at that coat?
No, she wasn't there. She just came up to me in line and she told me to buy this other thing. So, this other better quality coat, okay?
Okay.
So, there's no reason for me not to trust her, right? To buy this coat. So, I buy it and then I walk out of the store and I open up my bag and I'm like, "This isn't really Giovanni Versace, and this isn't even really cashmere." So I'm pissed. So I go back inside and I demand a refund. And they rip me off. It is unbelievable.
Yes, it is.
You know? I mean, they get people all the damn time to buy expensive clothing like me, okay? They're either receiving $20,000 or they're losing $20,000. I mean, honestly, come on. We give you money. Why don't you take it? There's no reason to not, take our money and then give us crappy clothing, right? So,
Correct.
you understand me, right,
Oh,
Kevin?
yes, I do.
Okay, good, because I'm never going back to that store ever again.
I sure hope not, because that lady was in not in the right state of mind. Sorry.